A very warm good afternoon to everyone. Today, I'm Bhavna Sharma, journalist at FairGaze. It's a privilege to be present in Delhi One Works from Noida Extension, where capacity building program by CBSE is happening. And it's my honor to stand along with Dr. Neha Nakra, who is a renowned psychologist and the trainer of today. I welcome you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Ma'am, I want to know from you that why this capacity building program is really essential for all the teachers.
Actually, CBP is important for the professional development of teachers, and I think it's important that the teachers should also refresh their knowledge and back to the need of the times. So this is designed according to that.
Okay, see, ma'am. Ma'am, also I want to know from you that after coming to Delhi One Public School, what do you have to say about their arrangements and hospitality?
Oh, it is wonderful actually. I have been to many schools and I have to say that this is one of the best schools I have visited. The children are so enthusiastic, the arrangements are so well, and the discipline of the children, the school management is amazingly well. And the teachers are very open and, you know, open to learn and open to communicate, interactive. So, you know, overall my experience in this school is really nice. I met the younger ones, they were having some camp today and they were so excited. They greeted the teachers. I'm a new person to here, but still they greeted me, they welcomed me. So it was a wonderful start of the day.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for sharing your views. Thank you.
डिसिप्लिन ही से मॉर्निंग से स्टार्ट हो जाता है कि हमें उठना है, सबसे पहले अपना बैंड लगा और मैं उसको सिखाती हूँ कि करो, एक दो दिन आप करो, आप खुद में इतना अच्छा फील करोगे, आपको लगेगा कि मैं सुबह से ही डिसिप्लिन हूँ, मैंने पहला बहुत बढ़िया काम किया है। और आप विश्वास नहीं करेंगे, मेरी मैक्सिमम क्लास सेशन एंड तक खुद ही, मतलब वो मुझे आकर बोलने लगते हैं कि मैम अब मैं हम बैंड अपने ही लगाते हैं, और इवन पेरेंट्स का भी लगा देते हैं। तो
I'm honored to present with the principal of the school, Ms. Jyoti Arora, ma'am. I welcome you, ma'am.
Good evening.
Good evening, ma'am. I want to know from you that what is this program is all about and how Delhi One Public School is contributing in this.
This is actually a capacity building program, and now we have Center of Excellence in Noida. And I think it is extremely a very good step, because now the professional development of teachers is a very important aspect. And we have to upgrade the teachers regularly. This program, this capacity building program, it has been organized by Center of Excellence. And we have a resource person, Dr. Neha Nakra, who is a very good, you know, who's a very renowned psychologist. And we have teachers, you know, from many schools in the vicinity. There are around 50 plus teachers who are participating in the program. And of course, the topic is also very well selected, of course, under the Center of Excellence program. We have, which is, you know, from the regional office, Noida, the workshops are very regular, whether it is the subject based or I would say stress management or happy classrooms. So it is one of those workshops. It is a 2-day program and we are very fortunate. In fact, you know, it's a proud privilege for us to host this wonderful program. It has been an extremely interactive session and I think all teachers have contributed to it. And also the topic is such that, you know, it leads to introspection in us also.
True. Well said, ma'am. Thank you so much for sharing your views with us. Thank you.
Thank you.